Welcome back to Singer's Term of the Day. Today's term is vestibule, in particular, the vestibule of the ear. The vestibule of the ear is the central part of the bony labyrinth in the inner ear, situated between the cochlea and the semicircular canals. The vestibule contains the otolith organs, which sense changes in velocity and orientation and communicate that to the brain. Come back tomorrow for another Singer's Term of the Day.